Hey, right now, two teens are in the hospital this morning after being shot in Anderson. This happened just after 3 yesterday afternoon on Columbus Avenue. When officers got to the scene, they say they found a 14 and a 15-year-old who had been shot. They are expected to be okay and are recovering. Investigators later arrested a 28-year-old man for shooting them while they were walking down the street. Now, this morning, we are expecting an update on that suspect's identity. We'll keep you updated.